In this video, I will show you how to transfer files from your GoPro using the built-in Wi-Fi connection on both your camera and computer. You will need your GoPro camera, the GoPro Quick app, a computer, Mac, or PC. First, turn the GoPro on and make sure the Wi-Fi connection is on. Then, open the GoPro Quick app on your phone. Select Control Your GoPro. When the app asks permission to connect, click on Join. Once your GoPro is paired to your phone, go to your computer Wi-Fi connections and find your GoPro's name on the list. Then connect to it. It will ask for your GoPro's password, and here is where you can find it. Go to your GoPro's dashboard menu. Swipe left, then select Connections. Tap on Camera Info. Here you will find your camera name and your password. Copy that password, and you are connected. The next step is to access your GoPro's server. Open your preferred web browser. Then type this address on the URL bar. Don't worry, you can copy and paste from the description below. As you can see, here you will find all the files stored on your GoPro. To save your file, just right-click on it and click Save Link from the drop-down menu option. For this video, I use the GoPro Hero 10. This method has been run through a GoPro Hero 9 Black as well, and it works perfectly. However, it should also work with previous versions. If you want to test it out, leave me a comment and let me know whether or not it works for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe.